Hey guys, I was just out in the skate shop, and I was talking to the sparrows. There has been an emergency. What do you mean, Natty? The honey sticks are all gone. Every single one of them. Ollie, what are you saying? I'm saying I was out in the skate shop to get some honey sticks for us. For today, because it's snack day, Saturday, and snack day, yeah. And they said they're all gone. They've been missing since last Tuesday. Well, who took them? I don't know, but they said it's 143 of them are gone. There are 143 missing honey sticks. Yes, that's correct. 143. I don't think... I want the honey sticks. Well, they're gone. What are we going to do? They haven't gone and bought anymore. We're going to have to go buy them. No, we need to find out where the 143 honey sticks went. Hey, guys, listen. I got an idea. What's your idea, honey? Here, watch this real quick. See what you think. Oh, that's a lion. Yeah, you go, oh. Those are just words, Daddy. I can't read. I can read it. What is this? It's a guy with a gun. No, it's not a guy with a gun. It's James Bond, 007. Oh, that's a helicopter. Who's James Bond, 007? He is this guy right here. I was watching this. Those guys are talking Russian. There's a bunch of snow skier guys on the mountainside. Look at the snowmobile moving around. Oh, who's this guy? That's James Bond, 007. He looks like he's old school to me. Yeah, I know, but he doesn't matter. He does cool things. What's he doing to that guy? Oh, that guy's buried in the snow. This is not a good day for that guy. No, it's not a good day for him at all. Oh no, the Russian guy's figured out what's going on. You know, watch this. Watch what he does. This is gonna be so crazy. They're all trying to find him right now. Oh yeah. It's like Fortnite and those guys are teamers, yeah. Yeah, and they're all after him. What's he doing? Oh, he's taking something from that guy. Guy has a locket around his neck. It's a microchip. Oh, that's what spies do. They get the microchips. Yeah, because there's clues on the microchip. Wow, look at that. He's falling down in the hole in the snow. Because that guy shooted at him with the machine gun. So this guy here is James Bond. Yeah, right here. The guy they're chasing. None of them are able to get him. No, look at him. He's like the coolest spy on the world. That guy fell down, that Russian guy did. Yeah, he did, didn't he? Yeah, he did. So here, let's talk about this. Oh, look, a helicopter. I don't know what this has to do with honey sticks, but it's kind of exciting. No, that's kind of some tacky filming work there, man. Your special effects are kind of that terrible. Well, this was like in 1983, so give them a break. 1983? They even had TVs in 1983? No, they didn't. You had to go to the TV to watch it at the movie place. Oh, and James Bond, he was famous. Yeah, he still is. Oh, look, he hijacked a snowmobile from that guy. That poor guy's hanging on the side of a mountain. Look, he's trying to take his ski off. There's the helicopter again. Yeah, he's come around. Oh, look at him. Oh, they're shooting at him with the machine gun. Tut. Oh, it blowed up. Look at the terrible special effects. It didn't even really look like it blew up. Well, now he's got a thing off of the... Oh, he's amazing. Yeah, he is. He's a spy. What's a spy? Well, he, like, goes and gets the clues and stuff, and, like, he's supposed to find out, like, who's taking all the money and everything and the gold. Yeah, and that's what he does? Oh, yeah, yeah, that's all he does, man. He's pretty cool. So what does this have to do with the honey sticks? Well, here's what I'm thinking. We could pretend. We don't have to pretend. We will be really be this. Let's be spies. Let's be like 007 spy. And we will go around and we'll see if we can find the missing honey sticks. Yeah? Do we get to have sleds like that? Like a what is that thing called? A snowmobile? I don't think we have a snowmobile, do we? Hope? I don't believe so. Besides that, there's no snow out there anymore. It's getting warm out. Okay, so listen. We will be 007 the spies. And we will try to find out where the honey sticks went. Yeah. Yeah, so we get to do cool stuff. What about the helicopter? Can we use the drone? We don't have a drone. Well, where did that drone go that was here? That was the boy's drone. Oh, yeah, I remember that. Yeah, he had a drone. What do we need a drone for? We're birds. Because if we're going to be spies, we're not supposed to be birds. We're supposed to be spies. Oh, yeah, so we would need a drone. Well, maybe we can get one of them from the sparrows. Or maybe an engineer sparrow guy can make one. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so this would be the mission of the missing honey sticks, right? Yeah. Oh, do I get to hold a gun like he did? No, we don't have guns. Yeah, we do. We got lots of army guns from them little guys we got. I don't think that's the kind of gun. They were using another kind of gun. Yeah, that was cool. Okay, so here we go. This is going to be the case. We're going to be James Bond 007, the spies. Yeah. Let's get into the mood with this song. Yeah, this is a cool song. I like it. Dun, dun, dun. Hey, I'm kind of excited about being a spy. What about you? I know Hope is. Yeah. Hope wants to drive the Ferrari around. I'm a super spy. Yeah. He thinks it'll get him a bird. Yeah, a bird girl. Yeah, girl bird. Yeah. I'm just really pumped up. Yeah, this song is getting me all pumped up, you know, like to go do this. Yeah. Dun, dun. Hoping Oggy and Smalls are spies. Hope. Yeah, yeah, I like that song. We need to make up our own words for this song. Dun, 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 dun. We got to find the honey sticks, yeah. Oh, this is so cool, honey. You're amazing. Hope he's dancing. Yeah. Get it, Hope. Yeah. Hope's getting down. Hope's got his eyes closed. He's dancing really good, man. Hey, my talents are tapping there, man. This song is rocking me out really good. Yeah, this is a James Bond song too, you know? How come I never watch James Bond, Ollie? Because you're always busy doing YouTube and stuff, you know? Yeah, you never see this on there. Oh, he shooted the gun. Yeah. Because that person's standing in the fire. Hope, Honey Smalls will find the honey sticks today. Oh, I like it when he does that. Oh, that's so cool. Dude, I am really, really getting amazingly pumped up for this whole thing. I never thought we could be like James Bond 007 super spies. Yeah, this is the case of the missing honey sticks. We're going to do this. Wow. I mean, 1983, they had some cool special effects, but for the most part, this looks like something that the man could do. Yeah, yeah, he's not that good at special effects. No, he's not any good at all. He tries. You know, he doesn't film James Bond movies either. Yeah, he just does commercials. Yeah, that's what he does. Hi, my name's Terry. I sell purses. It's funny. Sure are a lot of people in this movie. But it's a good song. Yeah. All right, so the song is over, and this is where the whole thing begins for them. Yeah, see, this is an office. Yeah, see? Do we have an office? Yeah, we'll pretend that that place out there is an office. Oh, that's James Bond. He's really dressed up.
Thank goodness you're here, James.
Oh, she said, thank goodness you're here, James. I hope it looks like girls like James Bond. I know, I'm watching. Okay, so like, all right, so here we are. We are now super spies. James Bond, Hope Bond, Ali Bond, Small Bond. Yeah, get you that. You'll be 006. Hope, I'm going to be 007. Wait a minute, Ali. I want to be 007. Fine, Hope, you be 007. I'll be 006. In Smalls, you'll be 008. Yeah, I like to be 008. Yeah. Okay, so we're all spies. And now, we have to try to find out what has happened to 143 honey sticks. Where should we start? I think the first place we start is in the skate shop, and we're going to go talk to the sparrows. All right, cool, let's go. I'm ready. Yeah, this is so much fun. We're super spies. Okay. Sparrows? Hey, guys, how are you? We're great, man. So, what has happened to all the honey sticks? We don't know. We came in on Tuesday, and the honey stick supplies were all gone. Look where we keep them. There's nothing there. Did you happen to see anybody strange looking around or anything in the last couple days? Oh, there's always strange people coming in this skate shop. You know that, guys. Yeah, we know. But was there anybody who came in that might have been a little bit out of the ordinary? Well, yeah. Who was it? Well, last week the groundhogs come in and they were talking about us making rollerblades for them. The groundhogs? Yeah, you know, the ones that live over on the hill. Yeah, we know what groundhog those are. You mean the ones that live down in the field, too? Yeah, it's exactly those guys right there. They come in. There was only two of them. They were very nice to us. Did you make them rollerblades? No, they said they weren't sure if they really wanted them. They just wanted to find out if we could do that. Where did you... Okay, so they're stacked over here, right? Right here. Excuse me, Ali. I think I've got this. Go ahead, Hope. All right, so you claim that the groundhogs were here and they were inquiring about rollerblades. And then several days later, everything disappeared. Yeah, that's exactly what happened. 006 and 008, excuse me for a minute. I went to go investigate the area where the honey sticks were stored and look for clues. You guys keep talking with the sparrows. Okay, that sounds good. So what's up, sparrows? What are you guys doing? Oh, we're spies now. You're spies? Yeah. I'm 006. You're 008. In Hope, 007. You mean like James Bond? Yeah, like James Bond, exactly. Yeah, okay. What did you find, Hope? It seems we had overlooked this earlier when we investigated. What is it? Well, there is some hair here on the floor. Look. What color is it? Well, it appears to be brown hair. You know what? I bet the groundhogs took the honey sticks. You think they did? I don't know. There's brown hair in here, and they were in here. Guys, were the sparrows, or were the groundhogs back here by any chance? No, nobody goes back there but just birds. Guys, I think we know what to do next. Go talk to the groundhogs. No. Why? We're going to go talk to the cats. They see everything because they never go to sleep. No, they don't. Those cats are awake all the time. How come every time you go outside, the cats are running around? And let's go talk to the kitties. Okay, cool. Hello, kitties. Don't forget, these kitties don't talk much, do they? No, these kitties don't talk at all. Kitties, do you see this fur? Does this look like any fur from any of your kitty friends? Just shake your head no or yes. I don't know, whatever, kitty cat. These cats don't say nothing. Well, how can we even talk to the cats? I don't know. Okay, look, cats. We're missing something very important, and we're trying to find some evidence. Hey, guys, just being spies with kitty cats is not working very good. No, these kitty cats don't say nothing. What is wrong with you kitty cats? How come you just can't say some words every now and then? The kitty cats don't say nothing. How are we going to get any... Guys, listen. We need to talk to as many animals that were around here and birds. What about the squirrel that runs around out back? Yeah. Let's talk to him. Yeah. How about the two dogs? No, they don't talk either. They just go, oh, 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 oh. Yeah, they're just dogs. They're just dogs. Dog, 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 dog. I know. They don't have nothing to say at all. But the groundhogs can talk, yeah, because we talked to them before. Okay, let's find this squirrel. There. Look. There he is. Get out there. What's he doing running around out by that fence? That's a long way away. Let's lie down there. Okay. Hey, Mr. Squirrel. Mr. Squirrel, stop. Come on, Mr. Squirrel. We don't want to do nothing to you. Yeah, what do you guys want? We want to ask you some questions. About what? Well, why are you grouchy? Oh, I'm sorry. That was my grouchy voice. I didn't mean to be grouchy. You guys just kind of scared me. You never come out here and talk to me like this anyway. We're trying to find the groundhogs. Have you seen them? Yeah, they're down there in their hole. They are? Yes. Have you seen them acting peculiar lately? Not necessarily. They're always just sticking their hands out of the hole and standing up and going back down in. This is getting interesting. So, what has happened is we're missing some honey sticks. Missing what? Just my honey sticks. Oh, yeah, I know what those are. Okay, so what you're saying is somebody's taking your honey sticks. Yeah, that's what we're saying. Yeah, I check with them groundhog guys. Yeah, hey, look, guys, I'm busy. I gotta go dig out some nuts because it's been a long winter and I'm really hungry. Okay, thanks for your help. If you see anything suspicious, just let us know. Okay. All right, guys, what do we know so far? Well, let me summarize this. So far, we know that the honey sticks went missing on Tuesday. We know that the groundhogs had stopped by the skate shop to check out, rollerblades. Yeah, okay. And we know that I found a little bit of brown hair in there. Yeah. And we know that the kitties are not talking whatsoever. They didn't even shake their head yes or no. No, they just, what do they do? I don't know. They just eat and poop in the box. Yeah, they poop in the box. Where do we poop at? We poop in the cage. That's kind of weird. We poop in our house. Yeah, you do. We're birds. We're supposed to. Okay, listen. In the squirrel stage, that the groundhogs are down there. In their holes. Do you think groundhogs can eat honey sticks? Oh, most definitely they can eat honey sticks. Yeah, they like to eat seeds and grubs and they just about anything like that they can get their hands on. I'm really believing, guys, that it's these groundhogs. Yeah, I know, Ollie, but we have to... What would James Bond 007 do? He would get in his helicopter and he'd fly around. We don't have a helicopter. Then we need to get the engineer Sparrow to make us a drone. Then let's go back up and talk to them first, because we need to get a drone so we can get aerial view, so we can spy on the groundhogs and see what they're doing. Great idea. Hey, guys, can I please operate the drone? Well, of course, Smalls. You're the only one who has a phone, and they'll make it control with the phone. Oh, good. I want to be the operator. And, of course, Hope, you may fly on the drone. Yes, of course I'll fly on the drone. Yes, I should be. I'm 007. Yeah, I know. What am I going to do? I don't know. But let's go talk to them Sparrows now. Okay. Hey, Sparrows, is that engineer guy around? Yeah, he's around here. Hey, Engineer Sparrow. Yes? Can you make a drone? Very easily. One big enough that can haul 007 over here? Oh, easily, yes. How would you like it to control? Smalls would like to be able to control it with his phone. Yes, I should have no problem developing that. It might take me a little bit of time because I'm going to have to order some parts. Okay. What do you think? Couple of days? No, I think it'll probably take me about a week to get this figured out. A week? We could just go buy one. No, we can't. Why not? Because we spent all the money on the honey sticks and the honey sticks are missing. This is terrible. Okay, so you can build us a drone that's going to be remote controlled, right? And Smalls is going to operate it, and Hope's going to fly on it. Yes, I can do that easily. Okay, well then you get busy and start making the drone. Thank you very much. Dennis, no? Do you have a specific color you would like? Spy color. I'm assuming you mean black. Yeah, we want a black drone. Excuse me, guys. I do not want to fly on a black drone. I want to fly on a yellow one. Hope, we can't have a yellow... Okay, here, make it gray, the color of the sky, and then the groundhogs won't see it. Groundhogs don't look up, city. Yeah, they do. Okay, gray. Gray drone. It sounds so boring. It's okay, you're going to get to fly on it. Okay. Gray it is, matches the sky, the groundhogs won't see us. All right, guys, let's go back inside and let's keep planning because it's going to be a week. I know, we could just go down and start talking to the groundhogs. No. We are going to need some evidence if we're going to try to pin the crime on them. Yeah, this is cool. We're going to pin the crime on the groundhogs. Yeah, all right, let's go back inside. And just finish watching that 007 movie, because that looked like it was kind of fun. And maybe we'll get some new ideas. Yeah, okay, guys. Let's go back inside. See ya.